First drive of the day. Back on the village shoot. Looking forward to an excellent day.
Oh, he's a runner.
Bloody hell.
There's that first cock bird in the bag. Good retrieve that was. He was running for the hedge. Led's trying to box them in. There's a few in this hedge. Gone back there. Just going back with the wounded bird. Whistle's just gone. She's a good girl. And we're off to a good start. Well, Jill did pick up the missing hen. It was closer to the barn than we thought. It's good news, the start of the day. Onto the Brockington Heights drive now. Stevie Mills there, the shoot captain for a day. And his neighbouring gun is none other than Mr. Spencer Jones. No less. Like a coiled spring he is at the moment. That looks like Ashcombe's finest. And so it begins. As Les and Lofty take the hedge up. Going across the line, couple of shots, and he's gone on. He's going to cut the corner over number one. He's going to. He's down in the hedge. Is our conversion now on one of the on the flushing point. Hopefully we'll see some more birds. Cock bird sneaked out the side. It's in, he's hit, he's down. He's gonna run that one. And I think that is probably it for this drive. Yep, there's the whistle, unload, and on we go. Come on, good boy. Bring it on, good boy. Good dog. Good boy, come on, bring it on. Good boy. All out, unload. And onto the beach belt. Drop back now onto the infamous beach belt drive, and hopefully we'll see some good birds here. Hopefully they won't be too difficult because there's not too much wind. There's Auntie Pauline up there on point. Pauline quite close to the hedge. She likes hedges. She is known to be a bit of a hedge monkey on the quiet. She
She says we don't know her. Well, probably we don't. I'm quite glad that Davy Crockett is up there because, you know, he does like to shoot him a little bit low, like 3 foot off the ground. Jill just sent her dog off there for a bird that didn't look like it was dead, just been shot. He's on his way back with it. Roma's on her way back, and she comes. Good girl. That was it. Job done. One coming forward here. He's down. The end of the drive as Squire Jones makes his way back.
Did you get that book? Yeah. Right?
Lofty's dog's on point there. Pheasant must have run on. Another bird going forward. He's down. Two in the air now. One of the old Ashcombe killers back there somewhere. Oh, he's clobbered that one that's gone on. Might fall down. Ashcombe's fine has just culled that one. There's one going up a bit forward into the sun, it's down. I think that's it. And I'm still alive. Touch wood. Old Davy's certainly a little bit jittery. Barrels are a bit lively. Mark Paul's just blown the whistle. So that is official end of story for today. The village shoot is to be continued shortly.